Referee calls for the bell, and we now wait for the first fall. In this two out of three falls match, as the name suggests, the first superstar to reach two falls in this matchup is the victor.
Two out of three falls is definitely a match that inspires desperation in competitors, and personally, I love it.
Slipped out of the way.
Put into place.
Back suplex. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh my God, a spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, red in there. Oh my God, hip drop.
I'm the witness to that.
What's the biggest obstacle to overcome in a match like this?
Your own self-doubt. Two out of three falls matches require you to meet the moment, and many superstars can't handle that. It's important to stay the course and not get lost in the lights.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Breaker. Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your
hoping end it here.
Kick to the gut.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Another one.
Dropped to the ground. Shoulders down for the count. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. He's able to fend off the attack.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Michinoku driver, wow!
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
Oh, man!
What's coming next? Ah, right to the back.
Looking for the submission move.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Amazing display of leg strength.
Uh-oh.
What a jab.
Way out there.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hole.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, that's going to sting your back.
Scoop slam.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Uh-oh.
Jay puts a stop to that. Oh, saw it coming.
Just one step ahead.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What a hurt for us.
Oh, the spear.
Kick to the mid.
Down for three. That was a close one.
Woo.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
She gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
We're going to finish it off.
Jay is showing his instincts. Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Superman!
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Neckbreaker. Ouch. Absolute power.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Uh-oh. Square in the sights of the big dog.
The head of the table cinches in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
It sits there. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap. Haymaker connects. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
What a counter.
Kick to the back. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Reigns able to sidestep. What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
There's some power behind that punch.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, God, no rearranger skull.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Look at this.
Snap suplex. He's got the answer for that one.
inflicted.
Top rope.
Big count from Reigns.
Will Jimmy seal this up?
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your...
Reigns down his opponent, and here it is, Cody.
Bring it on the bell line.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hydra extends your elbow.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He's got him scouted.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts. What a kick. And the damage continues to get piled on by Jay.
Jay's been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Oh, sit up, mat slam.
Punch.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine sinks in. This will put me over.
He may get him to tap at him with the fall. Tap, tap, tap. He taps out. The fall, late in the counter, and now there's an opening.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Targeting the throat there.
He gets out of the way.
Stomping away. Oh, no, right to the arm. Hyper extends your elbow. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Nicely done. He's reeling, slowly getting up. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Ass handle from the middle rope. Bang! Okay.
Jimmy stepping up to the top.
And he's able to counter.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Shoulder tackle.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Enough already.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, the Eliminators.
Big win for
for these three here tonight.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents to work with, Dom, but you've got plenty of allies. It's all about which side they work together best.
Able to sidestep it. Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
For them to think of it more in line with rounds than one match overall. Focusing on each fall as they occur will prevent the superstar from getting ahead of themselves.
He's very helpful to the midsection. He turns it around.
That shoulder targeted there.
Jimmy saw it coming. Counters.
Kick to the gut.
Trampling the opposition.
No.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He has got it.
Oh, that hurt on a spot.
Uh-oh. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way.
Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
Was mounted with punches.
Enough. He finds a counter for Jay. Back.
Kick to the gun.
Off. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Careful. Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Able to reverse.
Out of the way in time.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Suplex.
He saw that one coming.
Backbreaker. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Putting the pressure on now.
He is in danger of losing this fall. Will he hang?
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
To the gut.
What a hot shot. Someone to the outside.
He's getting a little battered now. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Oh, right to the kidneys. Reigns turns that around.
Oh, what a shot.
A striking blow.
Don't know what it's gonna take.
some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Oh, a slap.
Thank you. Respect.
Top rope. Oh, gets put into the barricade.
He catches Jimmy to the counter.
To the ropes. That was a close call.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Here he goes for the win.
Did he close out?
Oh, what a shot.
Maybe not. The breakup.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick. Here's a cover.
Could be it. And Jimmy takes on even more damage.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Jimmy.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Able to elude it.
Super kick. Mention a boot.
Absolutely planted.
Close line takes him down.
Forget about it. Climbing to the top rope.
Uso delivered into the barricade. Will Jay take advantage?
What a headbutt. Vicious. He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller, leg snap. Very effective.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Jay puts a stop to that.
Enough already.
Series of reversals. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Elbow drop. Boom. What an uppercut. Jordan. And a kick. Running knee lift. And Jimmy takes on even more damage.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Jimmy.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Delivering the suplex.
Kick to the gut. Great count.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Uh-oh.
Shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
WWE fans will be discussing the six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame them.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso, the Blood Brothers.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
Tornado tag rules as both sides face off in the ring.
Things promise to break down in a hurry, Michael. The question is, which team is better prepared for the chaos?
Nicely done.
Boom. And an uppercut.
chest. Paying it right back with a reversal. That'll do some serious damage. Producing a trampling.
A counter answered by another counter.
Looking for an early pin. Jimmy gets intercepted.
Dislocate something.
Eye on the counter. Elbow drop. Nicely done. Ooh. And then, my God, what a fall!
Good job.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Striking. Catches the kick. Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Lands the elbow.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, that can rock you. Oh, man. And Uso. Oh, knees to the chest.
Was that?
My goodness, did you hear that, Chuck? Face pressure.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Oh, right to the kidneys. Elbow drop.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Him with the counter. Hoping to end it here. First goal line.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Neckbreaker. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Diving elbow round. Top rope.
Victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Back and forth from these competitors.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Able to give him the slip. Oh, and a reversal.
Snap power slam.
Shoulders.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is possible. running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot for one of these competitors?
Moved at the right time.
DDT!
Planted.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Phil.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
For the win. With the counter.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Save.
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
Locks in the pump handle.
Submission there.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Uso.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. And a kick out.
There was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
When your opponent can hang out for all night, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Able to get the advantage here. And here is Jey Uso forced out of the ring.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Oh, look at that torture there.
No!
Oh, straight to the floor!
Why are you throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. The face of Jey Uso looks like it's been through a wood chipper.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Stomp after stomp.
Relentless.
He switches it back around. Rolling neck snap. Well scattered reversal there.
Stomp in the leg.
He wants it one more time.
Nasty splash.
Jey is down and out.
Basic drop kick. He gets the late score.
Vicious running knee lift.
That could be curtains for Reigns.
So much damage inflicted.
Now, laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
And Jey finds himself on the receiving end again.
Yeah, Jey might need to find space to regroup.
He can end it here!
You got him!
Oh, what a kick!
Right to the gut.
And just like that, he said, and picks up a monumental victory!
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
With their performance here tonight.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.